So atrial septal defects are of three types: secundum atrial septal defect, which is a central hole, and then there are two others. The difference between the central hole, which is the secundum type, versus the other two is that in today's day and age, we can close a secundum defect without surgery, that is, with a device, an umbrella-like device. There are no specific causes why atrial septal defects happen. They can happen in a certain percent of the population, just by the nature of the fact that heart disease happens in 1 out of 100 children, and that's the only reason they happen. They are amongst the most common, the second most common, in fact, congenital heart defect, and this results in the child having increased blood flow into his right side of the heart, which results in increased blood flow into the lungs.